Okay, so let's start.
Buddha is a corpse of the individual. Art is the process. Process of using skills, experience, imagination, art, process of using skills, experience, and imagination. To create pleasing things.